Hi everyone. Thank you very much, Humanitarian Grand Challenge, and thank you for your attention. Only 3 minutes, for maybe it's not the solution, maybe it's the revolution. It's different. So I represent Action Against Hunger, maybe you know, and maybe you know this picture, a bigger painter in Spain, is Miró. Miró is clear, easy, fast. Three color for design, I painted the dream. So I represent not only Action Against Hunger, I represent 1 million of the people are no access of the health service, million of the people. So also, Action Against Hunger working every day to this problem. My English is not English. 70 million of the children the last year are close to acute malnutrition, and this day they had 80,500 children every day. Tomorrow also, and after tomorrow also. So this is the consequence of this low coverage of the diagnosis and low coverage of the treatment. Action Against Hunger is one institution working every day in the present, but are the mandatory obligation is look the future and look and share, looking the new option. So during the last 20 years, we work in the field with the people. And the last 5 years, more specific for the community health worker, because this application, this revolution is more close to the community health worker. Sometimes I arrive at the same sequence. The problem is in the field, the solution is in the field, and not forget, the idea also is in the field. Maybe in minutes are the idea, but in the field is the solution, the problem, and the idea. So, in the solution and the revolution, I have 3 R's. The first is one application, mobile application, for estimate the real time, the nutritional status of the children under 6 and the 59 months. So this is a bigger target of this application. The application is not complete. It's easy. You need input some data, AC data, of the people, of the children. In this moment, the application is run in Senegal, so the region, the sex, age, and the machine. We need take one photo, but not the total photo, only this part of the blood, but this is more specific and sensitive for identify the malnourished. And the algorithm running, and okay, this is the probability close to the malnourished. So this is the application, but the second R is working to the chatbot or the workflow program for incorporation of the same solution. So this is very interesting for more information of the community health worker. We are more at more possibility for go at the other hospital, at the distribution of the food, etc. And finally, the 3 R of the solution is the development of the intelligent diagnosis platform. Centered in the community, connecting different levels of the humanitarian report system, and sharing information in transfer way and with the possibility of big use by others. So the impact of this revolution is in the mortality, in the quality, and the resilience, and the efficiencies of the response, the community, humanitarian response. So in my team, is a liquid team. Either research, either Action Against Hunger, either startup, either private sector, and the workflow program. So at the moment it's in Senegal, this is the line of the innovation, and we need you. We need the mentoring for finalize the processes of the use-based design. We need the financing for more scaling up at this area, India, Philippines, Pakistan, Mali, and other. I finalize, we need to develop the intelligent platform, and we need mentoring and financing. Finally, we need you for continue the revolution in the diagnostic. Thank you very much.